How is everyone today? Let's switch over. Hi there. It did that thing again when it just told chat.
Oh boy.
You're drinking coffee? Cup of coffee for you in the morning. It's 2 o'clock. It's not the morning. I tried doing some like postal hunting and got pretty far. I went back to the fishing area. Oop, I didn't bite. I have scared it off. Can we just talk about how freaking massive Link's rod is? Like, why does Link have such a massive rod in this game? Ah, shit. How was that not a bite? Don't take what out of context? Link's long, massive rod. I thought that was a bit bass. Guess what? Yeah, because when you catch things at the fishing hole, it doesn't count. For some strange reason. We have 54 po-souls. So, we have almost all of them. The main thing is the freaking heart pieces. Oh no, I did what? Talk about Link's massive rod. I mean, look at it. It like doesn't fit the screen.
Gracious, we made it back finally. Welcome, adventurer. This is the Sky City of Okua. Since you came all the way, then I guess I can give you a tour of the city.
These sounds. Was that so? That'd be funny if it echoed. Because how loud that was.
Curtis, my adventurer, you won't believe it. There's a dragon raging outside the city walls. Oh, I'm terribly worried about everyone. I'm going to check the shop for survivors.
Breathe, right? I should be fine not needing to breathe. There's another one. I always thought this music was weird. Shit. Oh my god, that took a chunk out off of me. What was that, like two hearts? Like, why do you have this outside of your shop?
Sorry for earlier, adventurer. Oh, but you're planning on walking around the city and take it in, right? I'm worried about the others. This is an emergency. I can't just stand around waiting. Please take me too. I won't help you warp to the surface, but I will bring you back to this shop anytime. Oh, you're high, little gnome. Let's pick another Highland. Is there something you want?
Bombs? Rope? Lamp oil? Wait, isn't it cheaper to buy it in the Malamart? I could also just throw on like the magic armor, exhaust all my cash. City in this. Why is it showing me this now?
I'm not going to say it yet. I'll say it when we get the item. Those things are weird. I know I mentioned it last time. Or so, when we're in the Temple of Time. So many items. Spin. I was about to say, it felt like I wasn't here. I don't have the key. The freaking iron shoes. Oh no, we got them, we got them because we had to do sumo wrestling. Because the Goron sumo wrestle in this game. And the only way to beat a Goron sumo wrestling as a Hylian was to put on weighted shoes. Because then, and then since they're iron, that entire like dungeon was also at all those magnet puzzles, and then you need them again for the water temple. Like, they get a fair share of use in the early game. And there's freaking the Beyblade. Alright, that's cool. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, I think I remember. Somewhat enjoying the second part of this dungeon, but like after you get the item. I remember how one of the biggest controversies was like, what happened to the hook shot? The hook shot, but the hook shot. Like, really? You have, like, an alternative to the hookshot. It's not like it's completely gone. It does pretty much the same thing. So I got that key finally. Press the wind and start blowing. Say this is a very Dark Souls feeling-ish dungeons, and it's like we're in this abandoned, like, ancient city. Inhabitants, like, are weird malformed. There's a dragon flying around. Strange music. It's more of atmospheric than it is music. I had to go around to open up a door. It does not open from the side. Bye. Portals just kind of look like rubies to me. I will say some of the character designs are kind of... Age well.
weird. Wait a second. Remember when I took this? Nope. I like how, when it was wearing it, that was enough to save it from the wind. Okay, so that door also does not open from this side. Oh, just some, like, the side characters. Like, what? We saw that the priest. How I, like, back in the day, on the good old CRT, man looked like he was just wearing a hat. No. That's just his forehead in the shape of a top hat. Alright, I got a map. Yeah, you just insta-fall. You're so heavy, you insta-fall. I am almost dead. I was saying, how do I get back? Well, I have no way. All this was just for the map. Something I'm not seeing. Can I take these between rooms? No.
I can't make that jump, right? That's like a block too far. I'll try it. I swear, if I could make this jump this entire time. Now that is way too far. That's too far of a jump. Oh! This doesn't help me though. I don't think I can even get this yet. Nah, I can't even get that yet. I really, hi Ed. I really feel like I'm missing something over here. Well, I found it. You're so dumb. Yeah, this is like the last last dungeon where you get an item. Is what I've been playing this for a while now. It kind of took over Elden Ring, just because timing and all that. Whoa. Oh, wait, I know what. God. The last. They're already having me pull out all the stuff, and there's like two more dungeons after this one that's supposed to do that for you. Such cute little monsters. While I'm here, like, what the fuck is this thing supposed to be? Oh shit. I was about to say, like, after all this, we're gonna just, like, take the Wii U to Laurel's house. Here's Twilight Princess, here's Wind Waker. Have at it. And then her mom will just take it. A pig slash turtle slash dog. It's a whoppy. It's a whopper. Cheese it. I don't know how I cheese the other one to fall off. Oh no! When that's happening, oh god damn it. He didn't die yet. What? I got like two more dungeons after this. I think I'll be set on not using the Wii U in like 3 weeks at max. What did I open up? I wasn't paying attention fully. What happened? Yeah, I'm just going around. Trying to just get... Oh, that's that opened up there. I know after this I want to do art. Until we do Samic. Because what the plan is, do this, beat this, fully upgrade my Wolf Link amiibo, go through Breath of the Wild real quick. Like, let's see how far I can get, and then it's like, oh, well, Tears of the Kingdom comes out. Looks like we're just got to go run to Hyrule Castle now.
Need it.
Stupid. I didn't see that. I'm not stupid, I'm just not fully observant. Two different things. Where was that? Oh, just there? That's not... I can't get that? Here to save you guys. Do not be afraid. Kind of weird that the Temple of Time, you have to do the do all the cuckoo gliding to get to the dungeon. Yet this is the one where you have to do it inside of the dungeon. I may have did this early. Oops. Bye.
Can't do that yet.
That time I was a little, I was too ups. I was too observant. Why is forward like the only thing they know? Oh shit. I don't think we're supposed to see beyond this wall. Why is my only answer? Why can I only drop down? Yeah. I hope this isn't like a good potion. Hey, look, I think this was like a super good potion. Whoops, I kind of forgot which one was which. Alright. Bye! What if that's the new plan? That's the new MO. Just let go. It's like the freaking fizzy lifting drinks. Oh, look, it's one of the freaking gargoyles. This is Dark Souls. Nope, no fair. I locked on and everything. Link, why did you... He got really far away. I like the variety of... What are they called? Levosphos? In this game? Another claw shot. I had to re-equip it. Now this game makes you feel like you're Spider-Man. Why did that even happen? Really? It's too high up. Why is he letting go? Laurel, should we inform Ed about what we were talking about earlier about Link? Okay, what am I doing wrong? Ed. Like, you know, like in Zelda games, there's like usually fishing and all that. Why in this one does Link have a massive long rod? Like, why is his rod so long in this one? Like, it doesn't fit the screen. You have to go, like, you can't even look at it like that. You're like, I want to aim for like the very top. There we go. I was like, if I aim at the very top, and he just... it's an out of context joke. But it also is weird that he just has a super long, massive fishing rod in this game. Like, why does it have to be that big? This isn't... Like, in other games, he has this, like, a normal size, like, average rod, or just, like, a little stick. This in this game, he has freaking the Masamune of fishing rods. Like, you just get... Wait, what? You just get a picture of freaking Sephiroth. You replace it with Link. And you place the Masamune with the fishing rod. Oh wait, I had to go down. There's also the other fishing rod in this game. It's not that big. Compass. Look, ropes. Wait, no. If that was supposed to be like a freaking Half-Life AI joke, but then I remembered snakes in Zelda are called ropes. I didn't want to get like. Actually, those are Deku plants, not ropes. Fucking noob. Now we're technically halfway done with the dungeon. Kind of weird. Not, I wouldn't say weird. Funny with the dual claw shots. Kind of looks like a fist weapon in a FromSoft game. Too far away. Hey! No, right? Maybe I just need to go down more. This. And that was just for arrows that I'm already maxed out on. Oh, I got the bigger bomb bat off stream. I was thinking after I did the dungeon, instead of just ending it there, we can do two of the mini games. I may have messed up there. Gamble how much oh Boots. I forgot where I was going now. Something that will someone who wouldn't just randomly be like, oh yeah, that's fine to eat, right? In control of them. I'm here like, oh, I could gain like a few hearts, or I could lose a couple hearts. No, it just instantly just puts me down to a how I get up there. To go up.
Huh.
Why do we even have that crystal there? In case someone wouldn't look to the left. This. No. So. That. Which then links to this. Then links to this. You know what? If one of these chests I'm going after is a piece of heart, that would be big. And what the, do I just jump? Well, it was neither. Well, it's not a nap, it's a stamp. A completely worthless item. Oh shit. Yo. I mean, it can't be worse, right? Have a good session, Ed. Talk to you later. This thing. I won't get near it. Bomb next to one. Oh shit. I don't have to fight you, right? I can just... I think I have to fight this exact one. I took too long. Oh, I died. Here I am, like...
Is this part like optional? 10 ruples. In RuPaul's. It's like, well, they want 10 new seasons of Drag Race. So I split myself into 10. God damn it, if I didn't die, I would still have that fairy. And then recovered. Was this all? No, there's more above me. I think this was just an optional path that I thought was the main path. Would RuPaul get smaller the more clones there are? Or is it like a, like they use up more energy? There's something I'm missing here. I mean, there's also the little people. I guess I just answered my own question with that fact now. I guess that one is the one I hook onto. Plunging attack. Strongest move. It's up too fast for me to do it.
Excuse me.
Move this real quick.
In case you don't know that you could extend the frickin' chain by now. Like this area. Like, I know this has like an old video game, like saying, oh, it has like a very old video game look to it. This is an old video game. It's not what it actually means. This isn't a piece of art, right? Because the piece of art is the one on top of the big pillar. Also, I haven't seen a single pole soul yet. Is this a piece of art? There is a pole soul. That leads us with five more. Oh, look how pixelated it is. Enemies down there punishing you. I think it has like a weird Star Fox Adventures feel. It's not letting me. I think I'm like in between like two areas, so it's not letting me check the map. I love how the boss is just always here. You can always just look up and see the boss. Like attacks you during the this doesn't really attack you during it. Like how the boss just destroyed a part of the dungeon. You know, I just wanted to get some treasure. I think I ended up going the right way. Oops. this opens up a shortcut. I'll say they get up too quick to do the finisher, but oh, can I do this? Nope. Block it. I guess you could probably choose bomb arrows if you, if you don't, never got that skill. Oh, did I not kill it? Hey, there's that other pole soul. God damn it. I'll go the other way. Excuse me. Lock-on sucks. Like back in the early parts of the game where arrows are a little bit more limited. To get arrows, you just let one of the bob goblins shoot at you. And it's like, oh, if they shoot into like the dirt or a plank of wood, you can just grab those arrows. Four more pole souls that are just out in the wild. Or maybe in the cave I never went into. Was such a short dungeon. Re-equip the boots. Oh, there's the bathroom key. And here I thought I passed it up. Like, why are you looking up? I mean, there's really no reason for me to stand. Let's see. What are we doing on chests? There's one below me. Oh yeah, it's just there. Why did he look the other way for the last one? The chest. I don't think it's important. Yeah, I think it was what I was talking about. Oh, there was a I fucked up. How there was like a that part, if you fail that simple puzzle.
Because I got two pieces of heart. I got two pole souls. Whoa. Oh. That's wrong. Enough. I still can't get that. Oh wait. I got it. You then do up here. Damage from that. Wait, what killed it? Piece of heart in here. I want to be like, maybe there's a fairy in those. I told you it was like the freaking gargoyles from Souls. Shit.
Hey, dummy. Yoink. Damn it. I sound like shoes. Boss time. Oh, that grass does not look good. They should increase the size of that grass. Why is it poking out? The PNG is poking out of the ground. You're like, oh, this dragon's gonna whack you. Like, no, I'm gonna whack him. At least it's not like a big old eyeball. Speaking of obvious weaknesses. So much for that obvious weakness. I always twitch. Okay, fine, don't let me whack my shit. It's right there, isn't it? Him into the fire. It teleported me away from him. It's like, no. That's not how this is going to work, young man. There we go. I'll try going the other way. Aimed where I was going to be this time. He's learning. He's gonna do this. But when he stops, I need to change direction. The cool finish for you move, I'm sorry. Yeah, I need that. Did it. 4 shards. And we have them all. Hey, Link. The words of the sages, do you remember them? Only the true ruler of Twilight can destroy the mirror of Twilight. Can't really break the mirror of Twilight into shards. Can others shatter it? It's proof that he's a false kingship. Link, we have to hurry to the mirror chamber. After all, a fake is a fake. No matter how much you dress it up, the real thing always wins. About that, Minda. I have some carnival games to get to. Get you off here, you sure there's nothing else you need to do, right? Even if there was something else I needed to, I wouldn't be able to reach it from here. Do you want to say yes? Three more hearts. Yeah. I need the friggin' Link screaming video. Minda. Wait, what's the Oasis flight? I forget what the Oasis flight means. Oh wait. I remember. And I do need 4.
Greetings, Mr. Link. I came with a letter. A letter for you, Link. 2 letters, in fact. Well, my business has concluded. Onward to mail.
Challenge for you. Ladies and gentlemen, the Star game has swept Hyrule by storm, is now available in Castletown. Even those of you who have beaten it once will find all new challenges and thrills. Come up to the tent at the East Gate Road, will be waiting. Wow, kid, awesome. My son said that he wanted to write you a letter. He worked so hard on it. Got it, yes. We thank you all for your help, both on land and in the sky. The other Oka, thank you as well. Come visit us anytime. Take care. I will never visit you guys again. Look at this man and his giant forehead. This is the reason why Ed likes this game. Right here.
Day I await you, good sir. The Star game created with you in mind, good sir, is a special arena that costs 15 rubies a shot. Dare you try it? Many thanks, good sir. The game will begin once you enter the cage. May chance favor you. Good sir, are you ready? Then go away. Man messed up. Yeah.
I think it's just clean up now.
Day there is the debut of the superstar. Let's huzzas and accolades ring forth. To the superstar, I shall give this.
Oh.
Congratulations. Yes, well, and truly you've claimed what you thought. Oh, you're truly, you're likely all many thanks for playing, good sir. Don't come again.
Why are the girls, like, trapped behind there? How did they get back there?
What else?
I want to do this. Meant the warp.
I don't remember what the reward was for this one.
There's also this cave down here, which I believe we can go to. Wait, now? No.
We didn't do this yet, right?
I think we did. Yeah, I think we did that.
Alright, we'll just do that the last mini game and call it there.
Epona is still just here.
Alright, so this is what I was alluding to last time. Because the freaking old lady becomes like a cat mom. There's so many cats. And their leader's a chicken.
Not welcome. This is the Forgotten Village. 30. No, more like 20. That's how many cats have made it back to the village. Perhaps you could, you know, just play with them. Awesome, thanks so much. They're all so lovely. Perhaps you could talk to every one of them. But if you leave the village, it will be like you never talk to any of them, do you understand? Cats are forgetful. Oh. And let me give you a tip for speaking to them all. Start at one end. Got it.
freaking cowboy music again. I'm not doing that for every single cat. Yes. They were really, really happy that freaking cats and dogs were in this game. Wait, what? Oh, to 11. I freaking read that as 18. Wait, no, you're not. Why is there like more cats showing up that I didn't see originally? Am I supposed to get up here? I'm sorry, is this broken? Am I allowed to turn into human? I tried doing this all as Wolf Link. It's not possible. Oh, There's one up there. How do I get up there? Can I just hook shot the cat down? Just like, nah, you're not gonna see this man's find like the last two cats. Wait, did I? I don't remember speaking to so many of these down here. Camera. Oh my gosh. There really was one in this herd that I didn't talk to. One more. Behind the barrels. Wait, what did he say? Oh, your prize is in front of the old lady's house. Okay. Two more! Here's the thing. I think there's like another full set of heart. I might get two in Twilight, and then get one from beating the boss, but that still leaves like another full heart. So that's gonna be fun. Well, we're getting close. I need to get this updated and do some art. So, the
Bye, 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 bye.
It's time to stop! It's time to stop, okay? No more! Where the fuck are your parents? Who are your parents? I'm gonna call Child Protective Services. It's time to stop!